Four in a row would be awesome. Straight up the hill, one of you lead the way and the rest follow.
Only drag brake I got is that rock my front pumpkin's hanging up on.
You have the mock.
Now I'm good.
Just ripped it.
Oh, blew it out.
Yeah. Send it.
You got a spin. I blew all two front tires yesterday. I had the bumper I had on my truck yesterday.
I forgot the other bumper on the same side. I hit the side wings off of it.
I guess I hit one rock and it bent the bumper and I didn't pay attention. So as we were climbing, the little O-wings on like the Marlin bumper were into my tire and I just kept driving. So it literally just tore my, just shredded my front tires. I was like,
we get a new one on the home.
Yeah, that's where Nick is.
He's not breaking it, he's testing the durability.
Loghawk goes over it, that'll go over it.
That's true. Oh, I don't know, he might be kind of close to Loghawk.
He'll be fine.
I would love this.
I have very little faith in 3D printed plastic, but I have faith. It's distributed okay, it's not all in one spot. I mean, I wouldn't try and stand on it. See the little bow and flex it had?
We are XO1s climbing like champions. One over the summit. Jesus.
Yeah.
My foot actually came right out of my shoe. There's a bit of editing to do. See, I don't know what's more dangerous. Is the little trucks or us trying to follow the little trucks? There we go. Look at that. BRX01s. That's a beast.
Hey, those Fusion motors are just badass.
Ooh.
That's from that D90 roll there.
What a crazy climb, guys. Look at that. An idea of where it is up there. Look. Like he raised my stick to get it. That's crazy.
I'll go right in the mud.
Oh. Smell it.
Okay, if I go farther back, I'm going to get a little bit of a hook. If you look at the hook, it's really the hook.